celebrate today Saint Teresa of Avila, this great saint. Not only was she a holy and devout religious, but also a mystic, a visionary. She had these many visions of Jesus. She ascended, we can say, to a very high level of holiness. She had an intimate relationship with God to the point of these visions and miraculous experiences. And I think it's easy for us when we hear about saints like this, not just Saint Teresa of Jesus, but any of the saints who give this amazing witness of their love for God, their relationship with God, even mystical experiences, the tendency for us is to contrast ourselves with those saints. But Saint Teresa of Avila, in fact, did not gain her holiness from those mystical experiences. She would tell us, and she does in her writings, that we need to focus on Jesus Christ, coming to know God through Jesus Christ. That's the message we heard in the first reading, that God the Father has blessed us in Christ with every spiritual blessing in the heavens. The holiness that Saint Teresa achieved by God's grace and the holiness that every one of the saints have achieved is not because of something they did. It's precisely because of God's grace. And so when we look to the saints and we say, wow, they made it a lot further than I find myself right now, that shouldn't be for us a cause of discouragement, but a cause of motivation. The same grace that was available to the saints is the very same grace that's available to us. Our call is the same, as St. Paul outlines. He says, God chose us in Christ before the foundation of the world to be holy and without blemish before Him. Each and every one of us, we are called to be holy. We're called to be saints. That doesn't mean that we need mystical visions, powerful experiences of the presence of Christ, like Saint Teresa did have. Those are, for some, the result of holiness. But even if we don't have those things, God calls us to be holy. And it's more than anything through those ordinary, everyday acts of our lives, our faithfulness to God, day by day, that we grow in holiness. And so as we celebrate this Holy Mass, we ask Saint Teresa to intercede for us, that we can grow day by day in love for God and in holiness, not through extraordinary mystical visions, but by faithfulness to God. Amen.